Ndabona mutsero abo tubanye muri twi baturi ya kino gitondo umwami Yesu baho mugisha.
I greet you all that are with us in this morning glory. May the Lord bless you.
Ndetse abo twari muri overnight nabo buhabwa umugisha.
And those who were with us in the overnight, may you be blessed as well.
Reka dushime Imana.
Let us thank God.
Data urakoze.
Father, thank you
kubw'ubuntu bwawe.
For your grace.
Imbaraga zawe zigote buri wese.
May your power surround everybody.
Uyu munsi wa gatandatu.
This Saturday.
Umubere umunsi udasanzwe umugisha.
May it be a special day for them.
Ubuntu bwawe butugote budutwikire.
May your grace cover us and surround us.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Tugiye kureba ijambo rivuga gukurizwa mu maboko y'abanzi bawe. Imana kugukuriza mu maboko y'abanzi bawe.
We are going to look at the word that says that God makes you grow in the hands of your enemy.
Ijambo ravuga ngo Uwiteka aza gutegurira meza hagati ya imbere y'abanzi bawe.
The word says that the Lord will set a table before your enemies, for set for you a table before your enemies.
Abanzi rero ni bari abashaka gufatwa n'umwuka wa Satani kurwanya ubuzima bwawe, kurwanya kubaho kwawe, kurwanya akazi kawe, kurwanya urushako rwawe, kurwanya business ndetse n'ibindi.
Your enemies are those people who will be used by the spirit of the devil to fight against your job, to fight against your ministry, to fight against your family, to fight against everything around you.
Ariko hari ubwo Imana itakuvana mu banzi bawe.
By the times when God doesn't remove you out of your enemies,
ikakuzamuriramo, ikagukurizamo, ikaguhisha, ikakuzamurira hagati muri bo.
But instead he hides you in them and he lifts you up in them.
Reka dusome ijambo mu gitabo cyo kuva ibice bibiri umurongo wa cumi.
Let's read from the book of Exodus chapter 2 verse 10.
Ijambo ravuga ngo
the word says
umwana arakura amushyira umukobwa wa Farawo ahinduka umwana we amwita Mose ati nuko namukuye mu mazi. Amen.
Amen. Exodus chapter 2 verse 10 says, later when the boy was older, his mother brought him back to Pharaoh's daughter, who adopted him as her own son. The princess named him Moses, for she explained, I lifted him out of the water. Amen.
Bibiliya itwereka uyu Farao atanga itegeko mu gihugu cye.
The word tells us how Pharaoh was giving a command in his nation, in his country.
Avuga ko abana b'abahungu bose bagomba kubica.
And he said that they should kill every boy child that was born.
Umwana ubyaye umuhungu wese bakamwica.
Any son who is born should be killed.
Atanga iryo tegeko cyane cyane mu Bisirayeli, umwana wo mu Bisirayeli.
He gave that command especially to the Israelites.
Avuga ko nta muhungu ugomba kubamo.
And he said there's no boy child that should live.
Hari umwuka wari umurimo uhanganye n'abo bana b'abahungu.
There was a spirit that was in him that was fighting against the sons.
Kandi mu byari byo byose umwuka washaga na Mose.
And that spirit also wanted Moses' life.
Ariko nyina wa Mose.
But the mother of Moses.
Ngo amuremera amubohera akato. Nakita akato ni nk'agaseke.
She made a basket for him.
Abo hagaseke.
She made a basket for him.
Afata wa mwana wamuterekamo.
And got that child and put him there.
Ara ni nkaho yavuze ngo aho kugira ngo uyu mwana apfire imbere yanjye ajye gupfiraho ntarimo ndeba.
It was like she was saying that instead of this child dying before my eyes, let him go die where I won't see him.
Birashoboka yuko isi ivuga ngo aho kugira ngo ananirwe hafi yanjye ananirwe hirye cyangwa se birashoboka ko isi ishobora kubona ko ibyo birangiye.
It is possible that the world can decide or people can say instead of you failing around them, may let you go and fail from another place because they've seen that your things have come to an end.
Sinzi nawe ibyo ureba ukabona ko birangiye.
I don't know you two what you see and you see them that is an end.
Sinzi ibyo ureba ukabona yuko iherezo ryabyo rigeze.
I don't see what you see and you see that their end is nigh.
Ariko ndimo ndabona ariyo tangira Imana ishyizeho.
But I can see it's the beginning that God has put there.
kino gitondo nitangira ry'ubutsinzi bwa.
This morning is the beginning of your victory.
Nitangira ry'ubuhamya bwa.
It's a beginning of your testimony.
Nitangira ry'imbaraga z'Imana kwitamura muri wowe.
It's the beginning of the power of the Lord to manifest in your life.
Mose ningaho nyina yaravuze ati reka aze gupfira hani hantu ndimo ndee.
Moses, it's like the mother said, let him go and die somewhere where I won't see him.
Reka mbabwire yuko ako kantu bari bakoze ntabwo ari ubwato.
Let me tell that what they had made, it's not a boat.
Iyo bavuze ako gatebo,
it was just a basket.
Amazi yashoboraga kuba yakwinjiramo.
The water couldn't penetrate through it.
Agafata kuri Mose.
And get to Moses.
Mose agapfa.
And he could die.
Byarashobokaga cya.
It was very much possible.
Ndetse amazi akinjiramo akakarengerwa.
And it could be filled up and covered up by water.
Ndashima Imana ko itemeye yuko urengerwa cyangwa se utsindwa n'urugamba warwanaga.
I thank God that he didn't allow you to be covered or to be defeated by the battle that you were fighting.
Ndagira ngo mpanure ngo ntabwo uzatsindwa mu ntambara urimo cyangwa se mu mazi urimo ntabwo azakurengera Mose we.
I want to prophesy to you that you won't be defeated in the battle that you're in. Even the waters that you're in, it won't have cover you.
The prasso de mai ntabwo uzarengerwa ni kubiteka ntumye guhana.
The water won't cover you. That's what the Lord has told me to come and prophesy in your
life. Aranu nyongubwire.
He has sent me to tell you.
Biravuga ngo umuyaga mwishi umuraba w'inyanja ngo ubiteka birusha imbaraga.
The Bible says that the great wind and the storms of the sea, our God is greater than them.
Mu bikugoye byose, mu bikurwanya byose, ubiteka abirusha imbaraga.
In whatever is fighting against you, in whatever is difficult in your life, our God is mightier and stronger than them.
Uwiteka birusha gukomera.
The Lord is greater than them.
Abirusha imbaraga.
He is powerful than them.
Do presi de lema.
Hallelujah.
He said do prayer. Arategetse ngo ntacyuri bubi.
He has commanded that nothing will come upon you, nothing will happen to you.
Yamutayemo nk'umusezi.
The mother of Moses put him there like he was saying goodbye to him. So that they should not kill him before her eyes. But the hand of God was upon Moses. There are people who have failed to support you or help you. They have failed to support you.
Mu buryo ubu ndetse n'ubundi.
In one way or the other.
Ashobora kuba ari umuganga wavuze ngo sinshoboye.
Maybe it's a doctor who said that I'm not able to do this.
Ashobora kuba ari uwagufashaga binyuma bikamunanira.
Maybe it's someone who was supporting you but later on they say they can't do it.
Ashobora kuba hari uwifuza kugufasha bikanga.
Maybe there's someone who is wishing to support it but they can't.
Ariko amaboko y'Uwiteka ari kumwe nawe.
But the hands of God are with you.
Moses.
Nothing will happen to you in that basket. Nothing will happen to you in Jesus' name. I see that nothing will happen to you. I see nothing is happening to you. I see nothing is happening to you. I see the Lord rescuing you. I see the Lord coming forth. I see the Lord create victory. I see the Lord create testimony.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. The Lord has created a testimony.
Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Mbega ubuhamya, mbega ubuhamya we.
What a testimony.
Biravuga ngo umukobwa wa Farawo arahaguruka.
The Bible says that the princess, the daughter of Pharaoh, arose.
Imana igiye kohereza ingabo.
God is going to send his army.
Kandi zohereje muri kino gitondo.
And he has sent them this morning.
Kurwanira ubuzima bwawe.
To fight for your life.
Umukobwa wa Farawo ahagurutse.
When the daughter of Pharaoh arose.
Agiye ngo koga.
When she was going to swim or take a bath, she saw the basket on the other side. It was coming close to her. When she saw it, she ran away. And she sent the maids to go and bring it. When she opened it, she saw that there was a child there. God has given you the support.
Bitarenze uyu munsi.
Not more beyond than today.
Imana iguhaya abakugirira imbabazi.
God has given you people who will have mercy.
Imana iguhaya abagufasha.
God has given you people who will support you.
Imana iguhaye abantu b'umumaro mu mwuka no mu buzima bwawe.
God has given you important people in the spirit, in the spiritual way, and even in the
Imana ikimenyetso ku buzima bwawe.
God has put his sign upon your life.
Mose.
Moses,
aho yara,
where he was,
Imana imuha ikimenyetso cy'ibyiza.
God showed him or gave him a sign of good things.
Mwamurebye ngo bona nakana keza.
When she saw him, he looked very pretty.
Mu bigeragezo byawe, mu ntambara zawe zihishwe, Imana iguhaye favor.
In your battles you're facing, in the challenges you're going through, God has given you favor.
Ngwa mutwara mu rugo ngo aranje ngo ashaka ngo umwe mu badamu b'Abaheburayo bazamurira.
Then the princess took Moses home and looked amongst the Hebrew women, one who will take care of him.
Ngo hazanye na wa Mose ariko batabimenye.
Then the mother of Moses is the one who came, but they didn't know about it.
Imana iragukurikirana.
God will follow upon you.
Imana ntizaguta.
God will never leave you alone.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Mose rero ngo arirwa na nyina urumva ubwo yabonye ke ya mama we bari bazi ko bamuha kigoza ariko bareba ku ruhande agahitamo kupita ibere umwana akura neza arashisha.
Moses was raised by his own mother. She could feed him well, show him the motherly love. He grew up well.
Akurira kwa Farao watanze itegeko ry'uko apfa.
He grew up in Pharaoh's house and they didn't know that he was supposed to die.
Imana igiye kugukuriza kwa Farao wawe.
God is going to make you grow in your fellow's house.
Ugiye kunywa kigozi zaho.
You're going to drink from there.
Ugiye kurya neza ibyo kurya byaho.
You're going to eat the meals and the food prepared there.
Ugiye kujya mu mashuri meza uriyo.
You're going to go in good schools in Pharaoh's house.
Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Umuntu avuka abadayimoni batabishaka.
Someone is born when the demons are not happy about it.
Akabaho batabishaka.
That person lives but they are not happy about it.
Kuko Imana ifite umugambi.
Because God has a plan over your life.
Wiga batabishaka.
You go to school when they are fighting against you. You complete when they are still fighting against you. But you study because God has a purpose on your life. You prepare a wedding when they are fighting against you. You have the wedding when they are fighting against you. You go in the marriage when they are fighting against you. Because there is a purpose of God and plan of God over your life. This morning, I have come to tell you were praying for your fellow to be removed, but God is going to make you grow through his hands. He will be shocked. He will wonder what is happening. He will wonder what happened because God has rescued you. I pray that may the power of the Lord cover you. May the blood of Jesus surround you. I hide you in the blood of Jesus. I hide you in the power of the blood. I destroy every rope that was fighting against you. I destroy every curse that was discouraging you. I create a powerful testimony in your spirit. I create a testimony of victory in your life. In the mighty name of Jesus, receive your power this morning. This morning you're going to be rescued by the Lord. The blood of Jesus is going to cover you. Those who trap you, you go over their traps. Those who fight against you, nothing will happen to you. They will have meetings, but they will do nothing unto you. The Bible says that their plans, their counsels will not be found. You will arise and grow in their hands. There's someone I'm prophesying to this morning.
Angolo Brian, what are we saying, Mukazi?
You were seated in a job.
Paso Odomai, ako kazi wicayemo wakarwanyirizwagamo mu buryo bukomeye.
And in that job where you are, there are people fighting against you.
Ariko niho hagiye kuva umugisha wawe.
But through that job, that's where your blessing is going to
receive
come from. Achira insinzi.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In Jesus'
name. Mu rugo warwanyirizwagamo.
That home where you're being fought against, that's where God has lifted you up. Any area where you're being fought against. Can you hear what God is doing? What wonderful thing that God
has done.
Moses.
This single.
The daughter of Pharaoh is the one who named him, and he named him Moses because she lifted him out of the water. They will call you a name. They will talk about the greatness of the Lord. They will talk about the power of your God.
Receive the name of Jesus.
May the blood of Jesus cover you. May you get something today. May you have a blessed day and a day of testimonies in Jesus' name. May the Lord bless you. Be well in the Lord.
Let's again be together tomorrow
on Sunday in the fellowship as we pray for the family. Receive that prophecy.
Yes, I did.
Jesus has come forth.
Reka tubane ku cyumweru rusengero Inyamirambo ho dusengera mu miduha munsi murenge wa Nyamirambo.
Let us be together on Sunday at church where we pray from at Mumiduha below the sector of Nyamirambo.
Tubane masengesho yo gusengera imiryango. Tumwe cyumwe cyo gusengera imiryango.
We pray together for our families. It's a week or it's a Sunday to pray for our families.
Zana umudamu wawe, zana umugabo wawe, zana abana bawe, zana ababyeyi bawe, bega dusenge hamwe nk'umuryango kandi tukubarije amabwiriza kwirinda COVID.
Amen. Bring your spouse, bring your children, bring your parents and every member of your family. We pray together as we observe the SOPs of COVID.
Umwami Yesu aguhe umugisha.
May the Lord Jesus bless you.
Amaraso Yesu agutwikire.
May the blood of Jesus cover you.
Ugubwe neza Umwami Yesu.
Be well in the Lord Jesus.
Ugire umunsi mwiza.
Have a good day.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Shalom.
Shalom.